Good evening. Governor Baker today added his voice to the warnings and urged lawmakers to act to prevent an egg shortage from hitting Massachusetts with the start of the new year. These chickens are laying eggs as fast as they can, but probably won't be able to make up for the supply shortages when a new state law takes effect.
If nothing happens, then there will be no eggs on the shelves in the state of Massachusetts.
Bob Beauregard, general manager of the Country Hen in Hubbardston, says his farm and other in-state egg producers already comply with the new law, which requires each chicken have at least 1.5 square feet of ground space. But 90% of Massachusetts eggs come from out of state, and those farms are not ready.
That's not just eggs, it's egg products as well. So hard-cooked eggs, liquid eggs, would all have to be removed from the shelf come January 1st.
The new egg law was passed by voters in 2016. The legislature has been trying to make changes, specifically reduce the required room from 1.5 square feet to 1 square foot if the chickens also have more vertical space. But so far, legislators have not been able to reach a deal, mainly because they're stuck on another provision of the law, which deals with raising pigs.
I don't think we're going to see an egg-ageddon or anything like that.
But Brad Mitchell, head of the Massachusetts Farm Bureau, says there will likely be egg shortages and egg price hikes, given that it takes about one chicken per person to keep up with egg demand.
We've got about 300,000 to 400,000 egg-laying chickens in Massachusetts. We've got about 7 million people, so do the math.
If you're thinking about stocking up on eggs, here are some tips from the U.S. Department of Agriculture. You can usually keep eggs beyond the sell-by date for about 3 to 5 weeks in the refrigerator if you keep them in the carton in the coldest part of your refrigerator and not on the door. In Hubbardston, David Beanick, WCVB News Center 5.